Huomio, huomio. LEN 15 luokka. Tänään valmistelemme PC- ja redikokoneet ensi viikon torstain koekäyttöä varten valmiiksi.
When you are able to give a lesson or a lecture without your notes, then you will have a good lesson. It has happened quite a few times with my students that we have lost track of time. That's what I call passion for teaching.
My name is Seppo Huittinen, and I'm an instructor in Savo Vocational College, which is located in Kuopio, in Finland. We teach future aircraft technicians. Every little kid's dream was to become a pilot. I grew up to 6'4", so much for a fighter pilot career for me. But then it was this aircraft maintenance and technology. It was a very natural step for me.
Seeing these planes flying, it's everyday magic for me.
Teaching here, especially aircraft maintenance, it's more than just teaching technological aspects of these things. Because what we want these kids to become, maintenance personnel with the right attitude, with the right approach for this job. The main goal in our job is aviation safety. Our students here, they have a very healthy self-confidence, which is based on their training during the 3 years course here. That is the greatest part of this job, seeing these young guys, young girls, growing up to become future professionals.
It's like playing in a huge playground. Such a person doesn't exist anymore who can master the whole aircraft. This is also what makes this field so fascinating. There's always something new in this area. As a counterbalance for my job as a teacher, I do make some noise with instruments, with guitars. If your instrument is not tuned, it won't sound very good. Same thing if this chain of things that create flight safety, test equipment, procedures, manuals, if they are not fine-tuned, this flight safe is not in tune.
Being precise in the maintenance, I think it has to be your second nature. When it comes to tools, you have to choose the right tool for a job, and you also have to rely on the tools. They have to meet some certain quality standards. I got to know these Fluke tools when I was working in the military, and it worked flawlessly. Because the bottom line is, tools, they have to be reliable, so the passengers can rely on me. That's a combination that builds our aviation safety.
I think it's not a very well-known fact that the last person who leaves the plane is a technician. There won't be aviation without aircraft technicians. The ultimate goal of our work is to get people to their destinations and, most importantly, to get those people back home safely. When we are working with the flight security, there is no such a thing as pretty good work. When our students apply this philosophy, then they will become real professionals, the real heroes of aviation.